where all the action happens up here. Come on in. Basically, that panel board that you saw sitting out there that we used to ignite those, it'll sit right here on this table. Our cables and our leads will run in through here, and basically we'll just stand in here and fire off the show. Again, we got glass in here, we've got glass overhead, so we can see what's going on, where things are going, if they're drifting in front of behind us. We got spotters all around me, so if they communicate with me on radio, you know, if we're starting any fires, or we, you know, we got spectators trying to come, you know, I mean, they're just communicating with us and what's going on, so. Of course, the air conditioner.
Of course.
So, yeah, we got our red lights, so we'll run during the evening. And this is actually a new container that we just recently purchased, so this is our first year of using this.
This is all right done from a laptop, I guess, or?
Well, we have a laptop that'll sit over here on here, and it mainly just runs our music, so we can, you know, we know where we're at with the music. We have a script that we use to.
You know the name of the software that runs the fireworks, by any chance?
Actually, it's called Smart Show. And again, the computer microprocessor sets out there in the field. So there's really no computer, it's just a microprocessor. And what runs back here is this little box. And it's a power switch and a dead man switch. And that's what starts it. Really, this is it. I mean, there's me and one of my other pyro technicians in here, and that's about it.
All right, man.
All the other guys are out in the field or outside. Tony? Last name's J-A-R-A.